Welcome to the solution of the Heaven and Hell brain teaser. In this brain teaser, we are stuck with a choice between two doors. One of the doors leads to heaven, and the other door leads to hell. There are two guards standing in front of the doors. One of the guards tells the truth 100% of the time, and the other guard is lying 100% of the time. You have no idea which guard is the liar and which guard is honest. And for this brain teaser, you're only allowed to ask the guards one question. What is one question that you could ask the guards that would give you 100% certainty of knowing which door leads to heaven? Once again, what is one question you could ask the guards that would give you 100% certainty of knowing which door leads to heaven? And the answer to this brain teaser is, what door would the other guard say goes to heaven? There are many variations of this one question, but they're all basically asking the same thing. And this question is, what door would the other guard say goes to heaven? So now let's prove why this question can give 100% certainty of choosing the right door. So first, let's say we asked this question to the honest guard. So we're asking the honest guard, what door would the liar say goes to heaven? And the honest guard would honestly tell you the liar's answer. The liar's answer is going to be the door to hell. So the honest guard will point towards the door to hell, and whichever door that is, of course, you'll pick the other door, and you can be 100% certain that you have chosen the door to heaven. Now let's take a look at the scenario if we ask this question to the liar. So in other words, we're asking the liar, what door would the honest guard say goes to heaven? And the liar is always going to say the opposite of the honest guard's answer, because he is a liar. And the opposite of the honest guard's answer is the door to hell. So once again, you'll be directed towards the door to hell, and whichever door that is, of course, you'll pick the other door, and you have 100% certainty you have chosen the door to heaven. So as you can see, whether you ask this question to the honest guard or the liar, they will both point towards the door to hell, and you will pick the other door. So I hope you enjoyed and were able to solve this brain teaser. If you want to see some more, I put the links to some of my other brain teasers in the boxes in the screen and also in the description as well. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see all my new videos, and I will see you in my next one.